Welcome to HOS Technologies. Here we are demonstrating DC motor speed and direction control using Arduino Uno and L29H motor driver. So here we are using 12 volts DC motor. So it's a PMDC, permanent magnet DC motor, which has a two terminals plus and minus. So it was connected to the L29H driver. So it needs power supply along with trigger pins, along with PWM to control the speed of this DC motor. So from here we are going to provide the 12 volts power supply to this driver, and from this section we are going to provide the 5 volt supply to the Arduino Uno board, and from the Arduino Uno board we are going to provide the 3 controls. So 2 are to control the direction of the DC motor and 1 pin is to control the speed of this DC motor. So that is, so we are providing that 8, 9, 10 pins of the Arduino Uno and LCD interface to the 2 to 7 pins of the Uno board. And kind of push buttons are interfaced to A0, A1, A2, A3 respectively. Interface the these 4 push buttons. The purpose of these push buttons is these 2 are to increase and decrease the speed of the DC motor, and these 2 are assigned the direction of the DC motor. And coming to the LCD, we are using 16x2 LCD, that's 16 columns, 2 rows of this LCD. And coming to the connections, in this 6 connections, 2 are the enable pin and register selection, and remaining 4 are the data bits from the Uno board to the LCD. So let us see demonstration. So after welcome message display on the LCD, so it is asked for the, we need to mention the direction. So I mentioned the direction as a backward, and then increasing the speed by step by step. Every step it will be increased by 5. So till 240 it will increase. That's a PWM level. So, and meanwhile we can change the direction of the DC motor and the speed decreasing. Okay, now I'm increasing the motor speed to the high level. So now 240. So direction changing and speed decreasing. So for every operation we can see the light indication on the Arduino Uno board. Right, thank you.